Had knee surgery, and now he's cutting on the football field like he did 2 years ago when he set the Bears rookie rushing record with